how weak we are. He remembers that we're just dust. I don't know about y'all, but man, when I feel worn, I feel tired, sometimes the last thing I feel like I should do is come and talk to God. I feel like, oh, I need to clean myself up. I need to get stronger first. Yet nothing, I believe, could be further from the truth. I mean, think about how Jesus taught us to pray. He said, forgive us, Father, as we forgive those who sin against us. Now, if Jesus didn't think you should ever need forgiveness because you were going to live perfect, why would he give you the words to pray, forgive you? So I was like, you know what? I want to write a song with those words. Because I feel like if we should pray it, we should sing it, right? That's all we're doing up here. We're just singing prayers to music. Some better than others. But we forgive you. Lord knows I don't need forgiveness. And so I sat down to write a song that would say, forgive, forgive us, forgive me. And I realized the only song that had those words was like an old Bryan Adams song. Anyone even know that old Bryan Adams song? I was like, I need another song than the Bryan Adams song.
Yeah, I know that song. Guys, feel free to hop in if you know it too.
Please forgive me.
That was awkward.